situation in ASEAN region. 2018 marked the beginning of a new era for the Suzuki Cup. Everyone whom I had spoken to had commended the new format represent an entire success. For the first time, all the member associations of the ASEAN Football Federation worked hard and contributed to the success of the tournament, as everyone had to play host in the exciting new home and away format. At this point, I would like to single out the Football Association of Indonesia to thank them once again for their generosity organizing all the other centralized AFF competition in 2018. This list includes the AFF Under 16 Girl Women Champion, AFF Under 16, AFF Under 19 Boy Champion, Futsal Club, and Big Soccer Championship. Why they